We all love drink and drugs, pal.
Just leave me be.
Call an old lady, pal. Anyways, guys, happy new year from Dark Spider David. Let's hope that it is a good one without all the bullshit that happened in 2016. This is David right here playing some GTA 5. And of course, as you can see, the lovely face of Mr. Trevor Phillips. We are going to be playing as Trevor. That's the only way to do Let's Plays. But it's even better when you're playing as Trevor in his underwear. As you can see right there. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. So, I just want to preemptively say that if you guys notice that my voice is a little ick, it's because I am sick. I think I'm sick for like the 8th time this past year. Yeah, after a while, I've just kind of given up on my immune system. I'm just like, fuck it. It's this is how it's going to be. Whatever. And so, we're going to go ahead and fuck some shit up. I would do some of the story missions, but I've played this game a good while now. All three characters have been introduced, and now you can switch amongst the three of them. And I'm not gonna lie, there's some missions where it's just kind of mundane. I forget how some missions in GTA 5 are just slightly mundane. You know, they have their own little thing going where you're supposed to do a specific thing, and it's just kind of like, okay, this is just boring. Of course, being this is the PS4 version, we gotta play in first person. It's always better when you play as first person, because you actually get to delve into the mind of Trevor Phillips. Not at all that much different from my actual mind, but mind you, that's how I'm gonna play it as. And so what I decided to do is that instead of doing any of the story missions just yet, let's jump into the map here and do what is probably the closest Strangers and Freaks mission. Yeah, Strangers and Freaks. These missions are always really, really fun to play. Because you never know what the hell is going to happen. There's always some random shit. Ah, going backwards. Let me rewind here. Oh, he's got an Apple Watch. And the first person mode is made all the more terrifying when you're playing as Trevor. Because you see all sorts of shit in the car that I wouldn't have noticed before. Like, that right there. Remember the what? Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm not even pushing to the fucking road. Go. Shit. Move your smart car! Exactly. Oh, wait a minute. Is this the old person mission? Let me check. Am I even in the right spot? What is going on? Okay. Let me check the map. Oh, wow. So, it looks like the mission is actually gone. Maybe it's only available during the night or something like that. I don't know. Okay, let's go to the next one. This time, instead of taking too long, I'm just gonna call a cab. What the fuck? You asked me to remind you of getting the chopper from what? I don't care right now. Please, Wade.
And Wade.
What's my contacts? My broken ass phone. I'm making a phone call. Do you mind? Shit.
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here.
Is that it? Is that everything? Is that my ride? God damn, it can't get here soon enough. Man, that's not even my car! That's not even mine. Man, fuck you. Nah, it's not worth it. Oh, there you are. Hey, 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 where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you? Are you serious? Is this gonna pass me up like that? God damn it. Is my taxi supposed to be a taxi? Where is it? Damn, this is bogus. Since that taxi service is kind of faulty, I call and they never come. Just like in real life. Give me a ride.
Why, oh, why weren't you drowned at birth?
Whatever.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 she's gonna get it. My gun at? Where's my gun? Which, oh, there you go. Damn it. She's gone.
Serious?
What the fuck? Ah! Oh, my God. Okay, I want to perform a survey. So far, those were two females who just happened to run over me. I want to see if the next driver is a dude. Is he going to run over me? Oh shit, he is a dude.
Unbelievable.
Oh no! See, and that's a... I'm sorry. Rockstar, what are you doing with the female population here? What are you doing with the female population? I don't get... Is he stuck under the car?
What the fuck?
Oh my god! He's... Oh no! It tired his ball sack. They ran over Kanye West. I can't believe they did that. You're gonna run over me as well? She's gonna run over me as well! What? The dude had the common sense to actually run away, and yet these women keep running over.
Let's see what you got.
Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was insane. I'm sorry, Kanye. I'm sorry they had to do you like that. Holy shit, that was insane, but at least you died with your baby here. You're a Canis. Whatever the fuck. And all, after all this time, I still don't have my taxi. Is it a girl?
You make me.
Okay, so we debunked the... Holy shit, I stuck out to that one really long. Alright, so I guess we could debunk the whole female driving incompetency in this game. Thankfully. Oh, is that my cab? Yes. Oh, here we go.
That's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
Oh my god.
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, alright? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was...
I feel like everybody in this game is just trying to fight.
Buy it, old man.
Old man? Old man! Fuck you! Creepy old motherfucker.
That's a license to carry.
I said it. Creepy. Old.
And motherfucker. Yeah, I was gonna like, you gonna finish that sentence? Jesus. Ooh, rage. Rage.
Where were we exactly, huh?
Are we gonna rage out?
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Yep. Rampage! Kill the rednecks. Haha. And this is all made better with first-person perspective. I could use without the filter, though, to be quite honest. Now, which one of you is named Billy Joe? There we go. Is that a swastika? Oh my god. Only three more. Fuck your flannel. Your overalls. Are they crawling out of the ground or something? What? Let's shoot at the cactus. Come on. What am I shooting at? Oh my god, am I about to die? Oh my god. No! Holy shit, that was a lot of blood. Oh. I always kind of forget I'm not exactly invincible. I take less damage, but I'm not invincible. Alright, let's try this again. This time, let's go ahead and take some cover. That would be probably most advised. Here we go. That's right, don't fuck with Trevor's mother. Ah! Pfft. Closing in on my location. Oh shit, hold on. Can I blow that up? Yes! Didn't really do that much damage, to be honest, though.
Am I creepy now? Am I?
Shit, there's a dude on top. There he is. Damn it, where was he? Come on. Come on.
I try to be a good neighbor, and this is what I get.
There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Reload, reload. Finally, took care of that dude at the top. The fuck are you doing, Trevor?
You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
Oh, it's up. Woo! That was entertaining. That dude with the handlebar mustache. Oh, man. And all the flannel one can muster. You know what? Get out of the car.
If you ain't using it.
Nothing adds insult to injury like driving their car dressed in their blood. Alright, next mission. I didn't need that windshield anyway. Alright, turns out next Strangers and Freaks mission is actually really, really close. It's this guy right here waving the gun. Oh, God. That makes you kind of scared, considering I'm Trevor. Oh, it's this guy.
Hey, bud. What you do?
Nothing.
What you up to? Cletus. His name would be Cletus.
Tyrese?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin.
Ah, so that was you. Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about it.
Just the guy. I love how he just has the bullet holes. Oh, shit. Just noticed that tattoo. R.I.P. Michael.
You want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then.
I'd love to go shooting with my neighbor. He mainly cooks, so I don't know who's going to be doing most of the shooting. Snipe the satellite dishes.
No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road.
Damn, this is kind of fucked up. But we need reality television. Otherwise, how are we going to separate the truth from the lie?
Yeah.
Otherwise, politics. Or.
Nowhere near! Hellfire!
I wonder if he would mind if I shot him in the face.
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh! Liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see.
I love how I hopped over the fence, even though I could have just gone right through it. Let's take the Doom Buggy.
Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
Ah, God! Why are you so close? Okay, what do I do? Who do I have to shoot? You?
I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect.
Who's the second voice?
Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain, old-fashioned fun.
Is this of people? Why can't I shoot the people instead of shooting tires on a car? Can I shoot people instead? I would very much appreciate that a little bit more. Snipe a tire on three passing okay. Passing cars makes it much more entertaining. How about this overly expensive Humvee?
Come on, gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck that means. Where are the cars? Oh, wait, there they are.
Lasses on a cold day.
All right, let's try this one more time.
I'm pro gun control. A steady hand on the trigger. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor.
Oh, you mean a different car? Okay.
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say.
I'm gonna give it to this car who's driving super slow. I hate people who drive super slow. Hold on.
Pop the tires is much more fun.
I'm trying, but the... Okay, let's try this one.
Only in sandy shores.
God damn it. Am I reloading? I suspect I was reloading there.
Hellfire, Trevor, you ain't rushing this, are you?
Can I kill people instead? Look, there's a dude walking right there. Oh, wait, here we go.
Not the car.
Shit, we're going faster. Ooh, here we go. I have to get closer.
Sometimes I come up here with my girl. I ain't the prettiest, but she
got a girl.
Firearm like a marine.
She got lucky with you, all right.
Nice. Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Hellfire!
Did I get it? Nope, didn't get it. Are they fixing the tire?
Oh, you're right. This is surprisingly cathartic.
One day I'll take you stomp a farts at a dead seagulls. Now that's a good time. Jesus! Looks like maybe
yes.
Some more practice. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
Hold up. Damn it.
I have three speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck.
Didn't I see you just a few moments ago passing this? Okay. Ooh, look at this. Struggle Nation. Ecomog. It kind of looks like them. Alright, let's go up the stairs. Follow Cletus. I don't know why I can't run. You can't run. I have to, like, move so slowly. I tried putting away the rifle. Hold on. Still doesn't work. Can I shoot the seagull? Oh yeah, I can.
Don't get your panties in the wall now. Dropped it like a
baby. Aww. I think you got. Why do the coyotes have to look like dogs so much? Coyotes have some slightly different characteristics. Those look like legitimate dogs. And now I have to shoot them.
Don't be going soft on them critters now.
Wait, no, get out. Yeah, I was trying to figure out myself. What? You contact Cletus. We're rocking them shades there. Thank you so much. Let's jump off. Ooh, I want that van.
Howdy.
Oh, look at the puppy. Wait. No, that's a cat. That's a cat. Cats are assholes. Cats are assholes, I'm sorry. I wouldn't do that in real life, but in a virtual make-believe game? What the fuck? Whoa, 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 what is he doing? What is he doing? Nope, this is my van now. This is my van. And if that was your cat, fuck your cat. Oh, it's her. I remember her. I like her. She's got the mushrooms. One up.
New mod.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in the
that's me. That's pretty much me.
Scum and detritus. It's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
And that's why I like her. Yeah, I know. She's got the same.
Every man has a
80s retro wash that Trevor's got, only different color.
It's one of mine.
That God, look at those legs.
I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Look how joyful Trevor is. Oh, let's take the bike. Alright, we gotta leave the area. Probably send me the text. Where's the text mod? There we go. Bail bond missions are now available. Trevor will email. We'll receive emails from mod with further details. Wait, so I'm not getting anything from mod right now? Okay, let's go ahead and do that last. Freaks and Geeks mission. Oh, Freaks and Geeks. Freaks and Strangers and Freaks mission. Oh, shit. Ah, no texting and driving. Hey, Trevor, I got a tip of this particular reprobate has been hiding out at the quarry to protect well account, so you might have a runner on your hands. I will do that when I get the chance. Let me go do this. Ah, see? Losing my train of thought here. Can I pop a wheelie in this? I can't pop a wheelie. I remember at GTA 4, I would pop wheelies on motorcycles all the time. Deer!
Deer! Oh, deer!
Alright, back in civilization. No! I knew it was just a matter of time. Oh man, not in my underwear anymore. Just got out of the hospital, so I don't know where he got his normal clothes from, but he's back to being just regular what the hell is this guy wearing?
Oh, excuse me. What's your problem, fatso?
Oh.
Man, no worries, okay?
Oh man, now I feel bad. Why did I have to say that? Let me terrorize this really airheaded girl over here. Let's do this.
Do you remember him?
If that was Brad.
So what if he's older? I totally
no, sir.
Did you lose a very big bet?
I'll pray for you, baby. Ha, of course.
You dumbass.
Bye.
Is there any food in there?
Oh, you give me hives.
You're dreaming.
Probably am. I don't know why he would say something like that. Alright, let's call a cab because I'm too lazy to drive that way. So, Harper Unit for Clinical Psychology. Now I know why I ended up here in the first place. Just waiting for my cab. Oh, there you go. Alright, now this was actually appropriately timed. What the fuck? Kaka? Kaka shit? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's these people.
Okay.
I'm trying to remember if I hated them or loved them.
Jock Cranley. Actor and artist. I love your work.
Oh God.
Double. Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill. Snap.
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay. This would be my pleasure. like that, huh?
It's like the temptation.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh?
Fucking Trevor, man.
Oh, hey.
I was just method acting. Oh,
that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh,
we are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy. I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs.
Of course, for some of you 80s and 90s kids, that was the Wayne's World reference.
Break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his
Bruce Spade.
Stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection
of condoms.
Celebrity underwear.
And oh, not too far away from what I was predicting.
Nigel's got an arthritic knee.
What do you need?
Just a few Vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this.
If it involves me fucking shut up, I'm in.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best.
Such fun.
Oh, there were some British folks.
Pair of fruitcakes.
Fuck this.
Okay, so where the... these Strangers and Freaks missions, I thought they were going to be a bit more cohesive, but they just start, and now it's like, okay, whenever you have the time, go do that.
Why, oh, why do you exist?
Get the fuck out of my way!
Fucking
piece of trash!
Oh, she actually flipped me off! Did she do that? Ooh, taxi. Did it for me? Awesome.
So look at who he
is. How are people not noticing he's carrying a humongous fucking gun right there in his holster?
Your business, huh? Okay? Hey, it's a slight accent. Fuck you. Hey, so I grew up in Canada, huh? What's the fucking deal?
Yeah, see? Why would you... Oh my God, these guys are idiots. They probably deserve what's coming to them. Alright. Rage out. Oh shit, we got tactical gear. I didn't even get to walk out of the car. There we go. Gotta survive the next 2 minutes. Alright. Wait, there's another car. Captain. RIP PMS. What kind of billboard is that? Okay. Fuck your Mexican stereotypes. Where's the tamales? Oh my God, where did they get these guns anyway?
Not laughing now, are ya?
This is not The Wire. See, when they get topside, that's where we got a problem. Shit, right there. Cabrones, not cabrones, right? The E is not silent, it's not like in English. Oh, lowrider, lowrider. Take a little trip with me to hell. Do I have infinite bullets? I just noticed I have infinite bullets during these rampage sections. Where are you? Where are these people? Come on, 10 seconds, gimme.
What kind of joke gangsters are you?
Ah, 2 more seconds. No, 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 reload! Damn it. Boggles. And we end the mission with the beeper song? Where's that coming from? Yeah, it's from this one. Goddamn song. That song is in like every single Mexican party ever. Oh shit, what the fuck? What? Wait, hey, hey, hey! What's going on? Am I under a car? Oh my god? What the fuck? What's happening with his arm? What is going on? Look at all the blood. Can I kick him? I can't kick him. But I think this is the perfect way to... This guy's like, what did I drive us into? Hey man, can you give me a ride?
Taxi man!
Oh, he's willing to give me a ride, okay. Sometimes the most randomest things in GTA 5 are always the funnest. Yes. Yes, you're seeing right.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Just panicking his car. Damn, look at all this bloodshed. It's gonna take forever to clean this up. Anyways, I think this is the perfect way to end my playthrough of GTA 5 as Trevor. Again, Happy New Year, guys. I'm hoping this is gonna be a good one for my channel, for you guys' channel, if you guys have one, and for just your very own lives, considering we're into a brand new presidency. Holy shit, look at the back. Look at the traffic jam. Anyways, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a like, share the video to let everybody know of Trevor's madness. And of course, if you like this video and want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Otherwise, Trevor's coming for you. Anyways, that about does it for me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. What are you looking at?
Stay down.
Oh, I got some stamina for punching that guy. Also, before I forget, don't you forget that I also happen to have a Twitter and Instagram account, at DarkSpiderDavid, and please follow me on both of those social platforms, especially Twitter, because this video was actually brought to you by you. This video was part of a poll that I posted a few weeks ago, and people voted for this video over another one to be my last video for 2016. So please follow me on Twitter, and ever so often I'll be putting up polls for you guys to decide which video I'm going to be posting next. So please follow me on Twitter as well as on Instagram at DarkSpiderDavid. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you guys next time. Take care. Why is this the thing? Oh god! Oh damn! We saw it.
Nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right.